Yes, exactly.
I think we have to go back, don't we, for those, but...
Well, there might be somewhere up here as well, but yeah. I think you have to destroy all of them.
Found one. I still need 5 more.
Yeah. Yes, Tiggy, you can do it.
No!
So I look forward to this when you're doing this. What?
Yeah, when I'm doing it, so that you can think about Tiggy going there, and then Tiggy will know you're thinking about it. Like the toilet cute. Thing. No, it won't be cute. How would it be cute?
It is, because you're, like, bashful about it.
Yeah, like, I'm bashful about it. I saw the pictures, they scared me.
Yeah, but you will be getting something done that you want. What's wrong with that?
Did you see how Tiggy got earlier? That's how sensitive I am.
That's fine. That's okay.
Oh, this just loops us back.
Well, then we can go from here. Yes, Tiggy. Tell me when you get enough money and you want to do it. I'll talk about it.
When I have enough money and when I want to do it. Okay, well, so even if I have enough money but don't want to do it yet, then I'm fine.
Oh, Tiggy, you're not if you're going to postpone it. When you have enough money, tell me.
This is getting ridiculous!
Okay. Enough. Okay, Tiggy.
Do you Tiggy. Really... Skag suck, exactly.
Do I really what? Do I really what?
Why does Tiggy have to?
Do you not want it?
I do, but...
Well, then that's all that matters.
Part of it is because of my stupid attraction to the process.
Who cares? But you also want your hair done, do you not? That's a good way to integrate back into, you know, public life, is doing things that are out of your comfort zone like that, Tiggy. You will get used to it, and it'll be much easier, especially when you start getting it done in Japan.
Oh no, fuck that shit, I've seen the old ass guys that do the hair over there.
No, I guarantee you there's female hairstylists.
Yes! You did it. No one will ever have to fall victim to that oatmeal raisin evil ever again. Come on back, Hug-a-butt.
Hug-a-butt, I wish, but...
So, is Tiki gonna do that?
One of my ASMR haircut videos is by an Asian. Check out here. How many more of these barrels do we need?
One, I think.
Really? Just one? Why?
Unless we just... No, I don't think we did.
I don't think we could have missed it. Shit, what the fuck? Where's the other one? I don't want to look it up online.
Let me see how many we have.
Boy, yeah, good luck finding it. Unless it's right at the top.
Campaign of Carnage.
Oh, Miss just found it right away, of course.
No. Torque tokens. So is Tiki gonna do it?
What? Stop it. No more.
Are you?
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. It's very difficult. I haven't had that experience since the one I just told you about earlier. So...
Which is why it would be good for you to do it again. Do you not want to get more used to those situations? So you're not nerve-wracked every single time? Or even at the mere thought of it?
The mere thought of stuff, yeah.
Yeah, you will get more used to it, Tiggy. So yeah, it'll be fine. You might enjoy it a lot, but
yeah, a lot.
That's not a bad thing.
Where's this last barrel, mistress?
Smart, wear very baggy pants. Or shorts.
Well, I always wear shorts, and my shorts aren't tight, usually.
Okay, well then.
Why is that?
Gee, I wonder, Tiggy. I don't know, unless you want them to see that.
No, I would prefer not. If I can help it.
Especially well, then, that's how you understand.
There's two hair salon places in town. If depending on which one I go to will determine the experience I have, probably. Because the pictures I saw at the one place were super scary.
Why?
Because.
Because?
Just because. You don't want to know Tiggy.
Tell me.
It's stupid. I just called you Tiggy.
Tell me. Tell me.
No, it's Tiggy's dumb brain. I mean,
Tiggy, tell me.
I was very afraid of being in public with, I just saw stuff.
What did you see?
I saw where they do their shampoo stuff.
And? What is it, in a window?
No. Like, oh my god, that
then
would...
Then what?
I would just die.
Okay, tell me.
No, I just saw the... Because it's a... It's just because it's a more local place. It's not...
Okay. What's the problem?
Oh my god. Why did Tiggy want to go... see my aunt again.
Capes?
Yeah, they had very eccentric shampoo ones, and it was pretty scary for Tiki.
Why is that scary?
Because that would be so embarrassing.
Would you not like it?
Yes, Tiki would love it, and that's why it's embarrassing.
Okay, then go there and get it.
Why?
Okay?
This is so stupid. I don't understand.
I see this as a good opportunity.
But I'm attracted to it. That's the problem.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, Tiggy. It really doesn't. It'll be fine.
I don't know where this barrel is.
That or I blew it up and that
was
it.
Well, did we complete it? Well, here,
we might have.
I'll check too. Did you find it on the list?
No.
It should be... Campaign of Carnage. Oh no, it's gonna be in like miscellaneous or something, isn't it?
I don't see it, so. But yes, Tiggy. That's the first thing. Once you get enough money, if you want to get your hair taken care of, go there.
You just. I don't know.
Okay? Okay, Tiggy? Okay.
Wait. What is the place we're in right now? What's it called?
Arena?
Yeah, there's badass crater specific areas that have their own. But what's this? I don't know what this one is called.
Well, I press open the map, it says arena, but...
Just arena.
Uh-huh.
Let's see if there's one in here just called arena.
Well, anyways... Are you going to, Tiggy? Do you want to?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Then that... that is a perfect reason to go and do it. Even if it's embarrassing, you're shy, it doesn't matter, okay? It'll be easier after you do it.
I can't find it. Whatever, fuck it, let's
just... Are you gonna all just walk in or something? You're not being driven there?
Well, fuck that ass. Nobody's... I wouldn't even say I'm going to the hair place. I would just show up with new hair, that's it.
Just like, I'm going out to the store. Goodbye.
I would probably just say I'm going on one of my walks, because I'm always gone for 4 hours anyways. Might as well just... Whatever. I always walk by those hair places on my path of walking.
Yeah. Well, that'll be fine. Tiggy, I'll do that then.
No.
Yes, you will. That's one of those moments of experiencing things in life. And you
that
want
you're
to
attracted
experience.
To.
It doesn't matter.
If I could just for like a split second, transfer my brain to you so that you could know how shocking this feels to me.
Mm-hmm.
And then you would understand.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that you can't do it, is what I'm saying.
Fine, I guess.
I understand what it's like to do something that you're extremely embarrassed and or shy or whatever to do, because I have had to do that recently, so... Especially going with someone I don't exactly know on a personal level to... That was the first time I had ever done anything like that, so...
Oh, I'm 200%. Nobody would be going with me, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's fine. No one has to. If I was there, I would.
No!
I would watch.
No, why? You just want to get...
Why not?
Time, don't you?
Why would that make you?
You want a toy, you want to see... You want...
What?
You want Tiggy to be really, really embarrassed.
That won't make you do that.
How do you know? I don't like being watched. I already told you that my mom had to stand there and watch it.
You don't like to, but it would make you do that? How does that work?
I don't want to be watched. It's embarrassing.
Then why would it make you do that?
Because it's like an exhibitionism thing.
Oh my god.
Especially at that place that I've seen.
Okay. Well, that's where you'll be going. Let me know if you need
any
help. No. My hoe.
You're a hoe now. I set up some fights for you that should pull Motor Mama out
of hiding. Hey, yes, Tiggy.
No, it's just can't watch that kind of thing.
Yeah, well, you don't have to worry about me doing that because I'm not there, so you will be able to do it all by yourself.
Wow, I'm a big boy now.
Mm-hmm.
And I have a big boy as well. A little boy, but bigger than non-standby. Is Mistress going to sleep?
Why?
Because I don't know what she's doing.
Yeah, probably soon, but...
No.
Still Tiggy.
Oh god, they're killing. Oh no, not this place.
What?
Where the race is at, the race I was talking about that's hard as balls.
Is that?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Sugar. Looks like they call this one the Death Race. You've got to speed across the crater and kill a bunch of bikers along the way.
Why is that? Well,
Motor Mama might lift her shirt for us.
Well,
this
one isn't hard. It's the challenge when you do it. It's got like tier 1, 2, 3, like the bar fight.
Is it because of the things that you have to kill?
I don't think you have to kill anything. I think you just have to get through it. Yeah, I'll reach.
He has something to look forward to once he gets some money.
No, I don't. You think Tiggy looks forward to that?
If you were one, it was your aunt.
I just wanted to be.
So yes, I do. Yeah, and you will be if you go there.
Okay, at least we can get through this easy.
Where all these side quests come from?
I don't know, I guess we hit the end of the prologue section.
So are you looking forward to it, Tiggy?
Wait a minute, do we have to... Wait, Mr.
Tell me.
It depends. I don't know.
Why?
If I go to that place, probably. I'm definitely more interested in that place than the other place.
Yeah, so you should go there. Is that the one you called?
No, I didn't call anywhere, did I?
I thought you did.
I contacted... I sent in like a message.
Oh, you an email?
Yeah.
Oh.
I didn't call.
I said, why not?
Because that's even harder for Tiggy.
How do you get better at it, Tiggy?
No, the one I've tried looking, the one that's more of what I would consider a traditional high quality one. The local
okay,
one.
Okay, well, that's what you're looking for.
I'm looking for the local one.
Oh, the local one's the one you want because of the.
Because they have more eccentric.
What stuff. Do you mean by eccentric? What's eccentric about it?
I'll show you a picture then after we're done. We did it. We beat the race.
Yeah.
The easy one.
Well, then take you save up your money.
No, stop it.
And get ready for that.
Nope.
Will you?
I don't know. We'll see. Maybe.
Tell me.
We'll
Tell
see.
Me
maybe. You. How about?
Do you want to?
How about you ask me after we're done with Borderlands?
Okay. Fine. You've gotten Mama's attention. She wants to fight you. Now it's time to make her sort of regret that decision.
Oh no! It's
wow. If you like, we can fight each other and see which of us is the best. Sound fun? I'll be waiting for you. Don't let her voice throw you. Motor Mama is a stone-cold psychopath. I don't want to get too graphic.
Oh, someone's playing Final Fantasy 14 online on Steam.
Oh, she just wants to play that. Or no, she doesn't. I'm a Tiki.
Stop that.
Oh, no.
As long as Tiki is going to have fun and enjoy it,
well, I will certainly
nice
try. Okay, now we have a lot less time. I'm gonna try. I have to try to remember my the shortcuts that you take here, and don't flip out from the physics.
So is Tiki gonna do it?
After Borderlands, what the hell?
Fine. Sorry, are you embarrassed to talk about it on video?
A little bit, yeah.
Of all the things. You talk about so many ridiculous things on video,
because
but no, it's this.
Yeah, this is, I told you, this is at the top of Tiggy's list. And it is, like, ingrained in my childhood and past. What the fuck was that? Why'd the car do that? What? What the fuck? Stop it! That's not. You can't do that when I'm on a time limit, damn it. And this isn't even the hard one.
You have to make multiple laps or something?
Yeah, it's two laps, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I think the tier 3 will say impossible difficulty, you know, like you need level 51 or something, but it doesn't matter. It's just. It's just piss. I remember being up all night one night. I had to watch YouTube videos on shortcut guides. It's a total pain in the ass.
But you did do it, right?
Yeah, after like ages of grinding it, because fuck. You fuck, and you have to like fuck it, because if you, like I think we're about to lose. 20 seconds to get there, and I don't have any boost. And this isn't the hard one. Oh my god. Don't flip out, car, please don't flip out.
Did you go through that one behind us?
No, I didn't.
You went past it.
I, son of a bitch! I would have been able to do it too, but oh well, whatever. Guess Mistress can go to sleep now.
Okay, I guess we can. It is getting kind of late.
As long as Tiggy can see you again later, before your dwarf day.
Probably.